Hi friends, in this video we are going to learn about how to create password protection in Google Forms. First step, you open your Google form and create all the questions whatever you need in that form. So I have already created my form. So here I have three sections in my form. So one more section I'm going to add for password related entries. So after this section one I'm going to add. So carefully watch what I'm doing. So I'm going to press this two boxes, that is this boxes is used for adding new section to our form. So I'm going to press this two boxes in the end of the page, and here can you see a new section have been created, and we have totally four sections. Now we are going to do our password related entries in section 2. So okay, so here I'm going to change the name of this section. I'm going to give password authentication. Okay, so here you can give a description whatever you need. So enter your password properly. Just I'm giving some description. Okay, so and then I'm going to add a new question. By pressing this plus symbol, a new question have been added. So here I'm going to give enter the password. Okay, so here automatically what happens when I type this enter the password, automatically this type of question will be changed as short answer. So okay, so here after doing this, you want to give this required option enabled, and then you press this three dots, and here this response validation should be in a tick mark. So another time I'm doing, so response validation should be enabled, so then only you can get this number greater than like that options will be enabled. Okay, so now decide whether you want to give password in the form of numbers or in the form of text. So now I have chosen a number. And here you can give equal to. So and then here, if number is equal to, so I'm going to set a password. So I'm giving 1234 as a password. If this whatever the student is entering, if that number is equal to 1234, then another section will be open. So after getting validated, then only this section 3 will be opened. So if not, then it should report an error, that is enter password correctly. Okay, so this is a one way. So next one, so next let us see how to give a text oriented passwords. So I'm going to choose as text here. So here automatically it will be changing into contents. Here you want to enter the proper password in the form of text. I'm going to give us pass, P in the upper case, other things in the lower case. So if this password is written wrong, that is a student, if he enters wrong, then the error message should be reflected in that screen. So I'm giving as enter the password properly. Okay, so here make sure required option is enabled. Okay, so if the student enters wrong, then the error message will be displayed as enter the password properly. So by this way you can create your password to your form. Mainly for the authentication purpose, because anyone can attend the test. So you can create this password section, and you can pass your password before the exam starts. And if he enters the password correctly, means then he can able to do other section works, and he can able to submit the test. Okay, now let us paste that URL and we can check that form. So I'm going to paste my form URL and go. Here section number 1 have displayed, so I'm giving next. Okay, section number 2, so here it is asking for password. I'm going to enter a password. Just I'm typing, I'm going to click next. Can you see, enter the password properly it is asking. So you want to give this password, then only it will be shifted to the next section. So I'm going to give the correct password. I'm going to click next. So it is asking for the student details, that is section number 3. So next. So here I'm going to choose the answers and I'm going to give submit. That's all. So if my video is useful, just click subscribe button, then like button and share to your friends. Thank you so much for watching.